guys, Dr. Will here. I'm here with Dr. Eric, and the day has finally come. I'm going to show you my favorite new tool at the office. As you guys know, I do not just buy random things for the office just to be flashy. I only use things that are effective, and let me tell you, the Shockwave has been incredible. I've had it in my office for like 4 months now, and the results have been unbelievable, whether it's back pain, whether it's tennis elbow, meniscus tears. This thing is incredibly effective. So I'm going to show you guys a little bit about how it works, and I'm going to use it on Dr. Eric's shoulder. As you can see, the guy's been to the gym a couple of times, so he's had some wear and tear on his shoulder from years of lifting. He's also a chiropractor, so he's bent over working on patients, so we have some job-related orthopedic stress as well. So I'm going to use the Shockwave on the shoulder. I'm going to show you guys at least a fragment of the treatment that I'm going to do with him, so you can see how it works. Then we're going to get some real-time feedback from Dr. Eric on how his experience is with the Shockwave. Okay, so here we go.
I'm excited. I've only seen this, so I've never used it.
Right? Yeah.
So what I'm doing here is I'm scanning through the shoulder with this probe. This is sending acoustic waves into the muscle, and so any area where Dr. Eric feels a little bit of an increase in sensitivity, that's going to be an area where there's actually damage or some scar tissue that we're treating with the Shockwave device itself. Dr. Eric, what are you feeling as I'm going through the area with the probe?
So right there, definitely in the like lateral deltoid, yeah, I can feel the most pain. Or not, I wouldn't say it's like pain, it doesn't hurt. It almost feels like a good deep massage. And then the other areas feel like I can feel it kind of like beating on it. But it's crazy because you can feel certain areas that you're like different, and then it really ramps up in certain areas you're hitting. So
yeah, so this machine is great because it's diagnostic as well. So I can scan. Somebody can come in with shoulder pain or knee pain, and I can scan the entire joint and find specifically the area where the damage is, so we can make sure that the treatment is as focal as possible.
Yeah, I would say right around like that, the labral part of it, and then the insertion of the lateral deltoid into my humerus.
Oh, yeah.
Let's make it bigger.
Huh?
Well, let's make it bigger while I have bigger shoulders.
No promises were made. Oh,
come on, man.
There are anabolic effects of Shockwave.
See, you hear that?
You have to be studied. Okay, guys, so that's about halfway through a treatment. Typically, we're going to do about 2,000 pulses. So, Dr. Eric, how's your experience with the Shockwave so far?
Man, it actually feels, I know it sounds weird, better, right? In terms of, like, I felt it a walk through here, a walk through there. But it's not painful. It's actually like I said, deep.
All right, guys, so we just wrapped up treatment with Dr. Eric. Each treatment lasts about 2 minutes. Worked on his shoulder, so what'd you think? How was your experience?
Man, it was great. I felt a lot in my like lateral deltoid and then around like probably the labrum or whatever, but it felt like a deep massage, like a real, like if you like those, like somebody really work on you, but not overly bad.
Yeah, and one of the things patients will experience is, number one, their pain will actually improve throughout the session, so they'll notice that by the end of the treatment they have less pain in the areas that were painful before, and that means the Shockwave is already starting to take effect. Some patients will walk out of here and have, you know, 25-30% relief by the time they walk out the door, which is pretty incredible because usually stuff like that takes weeks. People ask me all the time, you know, how many treatments do I need, how often? Of course, it varies person to person. So far in my experience, you know, around 8 treatments, maybe as little as 4, and people see significant relief. I mean, complete resolution of problems that they've been having for a year or two. Typically, we try to do treatments every 5 days during that time. But again, it varies person to person. I have some people that come in, they try 3 sessions and see how it goes. But again, if you're somebody that has, you know, plantar fasciitis, shoulder pain, knee pain, back pain, neck pain, muscle tears, tendonitis, this is an incredible new tool that I use in my office. Of course, I still do the adjusting and everything else. This is just another thing that I'm offering to you guys to help you with your sports-related injuries. So, if you or somebody that you know has had a chronic injury, no one's been able to figure it out, you've tried just about everything, come give the Shockwave a try, and I'm sure it's going to help.